left it pretty dirty. Surprisingly, these guys look like they were not good cleaners here. That's a bit of a disappointment. The carpet is in pretty bad shape, so we're really going to have to see whether ChemDry gets this clean. If I remember correctly, this carpet was brand new a year ago. So, not noticing major touch-up. Looks like the baseboards obviously need to be cleaned. Maybe everything will come out there. Exactly what that is. Light on it here. Every sill has a lot of visible dirt on it. Standard here. All the blinds need to be cleaned. I mean, I just don't think they ever even cleaned this house once. Pretty filthy. There's a little bit of scuff in the front room there. So in the final analysis, Mike Etrick lived here for 1 year. House is left pretty filthy. Does not appear to me that they did any cleaning here of note. They never touched a sill. Floor was left filthy. Sand in the powder room. Pretty generally pretty dirty the way they left it. I did tell him that we would have it professionally cleaned, but you would assume that people come and clean their house on a regular interval, and I get the feeling this did not happen here. Got some sort of things on the cabinet there. Very messy sink. Windows probably need a good clean, something on the outside of the window there. Stove, definitely filthy. Stains in the pantry. I think we'll probably have a fairly major cleanup day for the gal today.